5-2. On the basketball court, Eastside star player Luke Lawson backed out of his commitment to St. Mary's when the head coach bolted. But good news for Elizabeth, the native, Mike Morrell, the new head coach at UNC-Asheville. That's because Lawson committed to the school this afternoon. Lawson was named the Class 1 Boys Basketball Player of the Year this past season after averaging 19 points and 9 boards. He was also the Arby's Classic Slam Dunk.